Hi, I'm Officer Hastings.
And I'm Officer Anthony.
And we're from the Central District. And
you're watching Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Detective Nikki Finoy.
And I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert, and this week we have two suspects that we need your help to find. The first suspect we're looking for is 29-year-old Marcus Wilkes. He's wanted for a robbery and assault that happened on November 29th, 2016 in the 800 block of East Baltimore Street. The victim told investigators she was walking in the block when she was assaulted and then robbed by three suspects. During the course of their investigation, detectives were able to identify Marcus Wilkes as one of the suspects, and the warrant has now been issued for his arrest. Now, we want everyone to take a look at the picture. If you have any information on Marcus Wilkes, we'll put the phone numbers up. You can give us a call, and of course, you can always remain anonymous. Now, the second suspect we're looking for this week is 24-year-old Maurice Gunthrop. He's wanted for a burglary that occurred on June 13th in the 800 block of South Linwood Street. The victim in this case arrived home and found that someone broke into his home. Now, investigators have identified Maurice Gunthrop is the suspect in this case, and we believe that he is responsible for other burglaries that have occurred in Southeast Baltimore. And again, take a look at his photo. The numbers are on the screen. We also have an app that we want people to use. Easy to download, right?
Very easy.
Doesn't matter if you have an Apple or an Android phone. You can download that app. You can call us on the phone numbers we have up on the screen. And of course, Wilkes and Gunthrop, if you're watching right now, if you see yourself, turn yourself in. Police station, they can do that?
Absolutely.
Give us a call. Anything you want, just turn yourself in. For Detective Nikki Finoy, I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert. Thanks for watching Wanted Wednesday, and we'll see you next week.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.